to bring death, not life.
Wait, where are you going?
Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. You need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope. We are all connected in the great circle of life.
And so I insist, and God backs me up on this, that there will be no going along with the crowd, the empty-headed, mindless crowd. They refused for so long to deal with God that they lost touch not only with God, but reality itself. They can't think straight anymore. Feeling no pain, they let themselves go into sexual obsession, addicted to every sort of perversion.
But that's no life for you. You are from Christ. My assumptions that you will pay careful attention to, been well instructed in the truth precisely as we have in Jesus. Since then, we do not have the excuse of ignorance. Everything I do and everything connected with that old way of life has to go. It's right through and through. Get rid of it and take on an entirely new way of life. And God fast life, the life renewed from the inside, working itself into your conduct. As God accurately reproduces his character in you.
Thank you.
know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, you know it.